Hello guys, welcome to my channel. I'm gonna show you how to connect wireless mouse. Okay, first I'm gonna open it. This is the mouse. So you need to remove the wireless receiver over here. So then you need to connect from here, if you have the connector. So this is the wireless wire receiver connector, so you need to connect from the USB. Okay. And then you need to open it on here. There's on and off. And then there's the sensors. So this is the without battery. So here, this is the wireless mouse, four hands. The brand. Then so first you need to switch it on in there. Okay, switch it on. On. So it will be supposed it will be having the red one. So now I'm gonna show you now. It will be gonna connect it. So like that. Alright, connect that. Here, right? It's good. Can find like that. Scroll it. It's good. All right. Okay. It's like that. And this is the brand. Is a four hands four. This is the wireless charging mouse. So this is the charger over here. We have the charger. This is the charger. Okay. So we need to use the battery. Okay. This is the charger. This is very comfortable use. Alright, so you can first before this mouse is without battery, you can use the charger to switch it just with the charger. Okay. Yeah, like that. So you can connect from this side and just wait 2 hours. And then you can use your mouse, whatever you want. It take a week, 82 hours and full charge. This is the chargeable mouse, four hands mouse. So it's very unique. Just switch it on this side, so no need to use the battery. So just to switch on and set. So that's all for now. Okay, thank you for watching, and don't forget to follow my YouTube channel, Bamboo Dad.